I certainly would like to say that I was not the Prime Minister who was afraid of talking to the press. I met the press regularly.